Yes, hello everyone, welcome to the next Femitech video tutorial. Now for this episode I'm going to show you how to add or factory reset this Amazon 7 Fire tablet. It is the 9th version or the 9th generation. So first you need to power off the tablet, then I'm going to locate the volume up, volume down, and of course the power button. So you have the volume down there, then the volume up, and then you have the power button right there. So press and hold all three buttons. Once you see the Amazon's logo, release off the power button and the volume down. Then you're gonna use the volume down to go down to wipe data factory reset right there. Then I'm gonna use the power button to select. Then you will actually use the volume down and choose yes. Then you'll use the power button to select. Now I'm not gonna choose yes because I'm not gonna reset this one. So once again guys, if you're new to my YouTube channel, please remember to click on the subscription button. Leave your comments in the comment section of the video, and of course share the video. So once again guys, thanks for viewing. Femitech is out of here.